are we doing today?
Good.
Good. Okay, so we're going to go through our objectives, which is going to be stuff that we're going to learn about today. So our first one, now I'm going to read it, and then you guys can read it, and then I'm going to explain it, okay?
Okay.
So today you will learn about the text features and taking a short quiz on food chains and food webs. Ready?
Today you will learn about the text features and taking a short quiz on food chains and food webs.
So we're going to talk about different text features today, which we'll learn about later on in the lesson. And then you're taking a short quiz, which will be a take-home quiz, but everyone's going to have their own little manipulas to take home with them to learn. Okay, second one. Today you will learn about the chapter you will be reading. Ready?
Today you will learn about the chapter you will be reading.
So the chapter we're focusing on today is called ecosystems. So we're going to focus on ecosystems, habitats, decomposer, producer, the food chain, all these fun different new vocabulary words that you can teach your family. So our third one. Today, while you are reading, you will use a reading trick to help you know the keywords. Ready?
Today, while you are reading, you will use a reading trick to help you know the keywords.
So one of our reading tricks is going to be highlighting. So how many people have used highlighting before? Good job! You guys are going to be experts at this. And another one we're going to learn about is text features. So that's our last objective for the day. So ready?
Today, you will be able to use text features while reading.
All right, everyone with me.
Today, you will be able to use text features while reading.
So how many of you, raise your hand if you've ever seen a bolded word. So a bolded word would be a regular word that's really, really, really black. It's all bolded. Raise your hand. Good job. So how many of you have ever seen pictures in your when you're reading before? So we're going to read the directions. So everyone listen carefully. Please read each sentence and decide if you think the sentence is true or false. So remember that true means it's right and false means it's wrong. If you think it is true or false, draw any type of shape in the correct box. So if I think this statement is true, I'm going to put a star here. Does everyone understand that? Thumbs up? Perfect. So you'll be filling those out, and then after you're finished, you will be paired up with your Think Pair Share partner. So Santiago, you're going to be paired with Guadalupe, and Layla, you're going to be paired with Abby. Thumbs up? Perfect. So we did our vocabulary cards, right? Did everyone finish? Perfect. Good job, guys. So can I have a volunteer to read off what they put for their vocabulary card? Santiago?
So the word I had was habitat. The definition is where I live. I drew a picture of a rainforest, and my example is a rainforest, and non-example is a gumball machine.
Good job. Does anybody else want to share? No, that's okay. So we're going to head over to our word wall. So can I have one volunteer come up and point to where an ecosystem is? Guadalupe? Good job. Can I have another volunteer tell me their definition of the ecosystem? Layla?
A community of living things.
Good job. And can I have one more volunteer come up and point to where an ecosystem is and tell me the name of it? Santiago.
Ecosystem.
Good job. why do you think